The learning objectives of this section are to make you acquainted with possible contaminants in fuels, such as chemical waste, waste lubricating oil, microorganisms, and recognise their impact on personnel safety, ship operation, and the environment. Phobos states that the fuel should not include any added substance or chemical waste which either jeopardises the safety of ships or adversely affects the performance of machinery or is harmful to personnel or contributes overall to additional air pollution. ISO 8217, paragraph 4.1 states that fuels shall be free from organic acid. As a general statement, the engine manufacturers do not condemn the inclusion of waste lubricants in bunker fuel oil, provided the level does not exceed 5%, the source is known, the waste lube oil is centrifuged to reduce water and content of insolubles. The areas of concern by use of waste lube oil in the fuel are health, safety, and environment. Performance of the fuel treatment systems and performance of the engine. Are waste lubricants allowed in fuels under ISO 8217, paragraph 4.1? How can we detect waste lubricants in fuel? Added protection should be gained by use of the following statement in the bunker purchase contract. Fuel must not contain automotive lubricating oil or other waste chemicals. Microorganisms or bacteria are generally classified in three groups. Aerobic bacteria require oxygen to develop. Anaerobic bacteria develop rapidly in the absence of oxygen. Facultative bacteria develop in the presence or absence of oxygen. You will now be asked some questions.